an evening like this one, that where you have children dancing, everything has been prepared at the Nahel Afghan Community Center, and it's really impressive and inspiring for us to see such a commitment.